Cast it right up in that thick stuff. There's fish up in there. Oh yeah. Ooh, easy there, killer. Ooh. Oh wow, he's done jacked himself up pretty good. Stay down. Fish on. Keep a tight line. Oh, you got a horse. Keep him over your boat, buddy. Don't bend. Oh, you're gonna snap your rod tip doing that. You gotta give it some more. Daniel, you're gonna snap your rod tip. There you go. You gotta keep it there. I'm counting it even if he jumps out. Well, no, but you gotta go get some. Good job, buddy. Got the right lure on there, didn't you? Yeah, I'm listening. That's a little bit better fish, Daniel. Oh, yeah. Stay in there, baby. Stay in there. Oh, that's probably the biggest one we pulled out of here so far. That hooked out there. Keep after it. Woo. That's a good one. Keep trying, buddy. that's 14 inches. Oh man, if I got that on, jerk, there you go, D, get him, keep it up. Don't snap your rod tip, there you go, just reach over the side of the boat. Let me see, nice fish, D. Man, we got the GoPro back on just in time. He's a good fish, bud, though. Well, the one I just caught was 14 inches, so. Oh, grab a hold of it with your hand. There you go. There's the zero right there. Put his tail on one side. Out here for it.
Ready?
Yep. Daniel, stop. You don't need to. You don't have to another day. Wasn't as good as that spot though. Oh, he got off right at the boat. Sticks in there, that's a good spot right there.